I mean, the twin lead guitar thing was something that was ready to happen and at that point, early 70s. I mean, you'd had the blues boom of the late 60s, and there were a lot of good fine players about, but, you know, we specifically wanted to do something to make our sound different. And we developed our twin lead guitar sound very carefully. I mean, there was nothing haphazard about it.
To Matt back here, he's a little bit of credit. He stepped into this experience not knowing what was going on. He learned everybody's songs in about 3 days. He's the hardest working man on the show. Mr. Clive Mayuyu. If you like this guy, give him a hand. There's a dear old friend of mine here. Miles, come out here. And we started in this business together 20 years ago. And come out here. Come on, Billy. This is the man you have to thank for this experience. He doesn't do this for the money, he does it for the love of music. Thank you, Miles. Okay, it's time for one of the old.